Hi, budding doctors. Today we will deal with the topic Bhagna, which comes in Shalya Tantra. In this presentation, I am including some images of fracture for easy understanding and picturizing purpose. I'm not trying to convert the Ayurveda Bhagna types with that of fracture types. This is only for understanding. And now we will start the session. Bhagna is divided into two types. Kanda Bhagna and Sandhimukta. When we write Sandhimukta in English, it starts with the letter S. Sandhimukta is 6 in number. So remember the letter X. It is 6 in number. Double the number of types of Kanda Bhagna. That is 12 prakaras or types of Kanda Bhagna is present, which we are dealing in the coming slides. Karkatakam. सम्मूढ़ उभयदो अस्थि मध्ये भग्नम ग्रंथिरिव उन्नतम कर्कटकम इन ए फ्रैक्चर साइट द टू फ्रैगमेंट दैट इज द टू एंड्स ऑफ द बोन मूव्स अपार्ट एंड देयर इज अ स्वेलिंग इन द मिडिल रिसेंबलिंग अ ग्रंथि अ ट्यूमर लाइक स्वेलिंग इज प्रेजेंट अश्वकर्ण अश्वकर्णवद उन्नतम अश्वकर्णकम इन द फ्रैक्चर साइट The fragments or ends of the bone are raised up. Simile is provided by Acharya, appearing like the ear of a horse. This type is known as Ashwakarna. Churnidam. Sprishyamanam shabdhavat churnidam avagachet. Here, bone is broken into numerous pieces and a sound or crepitus is felt during palpation. Pichidam. Pichidam prududam gadam analpashofam. In Pichida, prududam, extensively affected and analpashofa, not alpa, that is huge or severe swelling is present. Asti chalidam. Parshvayor asti heenodgadam asti chalidam. Fracture fragment is found above or below. Or on sides of the joint. Kandabaknam. Vellade prakambamanam kandabaknam. Tremors is felt when patient made an attempt to move. Majjanugadam. Asti avayavo asti madhyam anupravishya majjanam unnahyadidi. That is, part of the bone or middle portion of the bone is get impacted into the bone marrow. Adipaditam. Asti nisheshadaschinnam adipaditam. Complete division of the bone is happening in this type of bhagna. When whole bone is fractured without any part left unaffected, we say it as adipaditam. Vakram. Abhuknam avimuktasti vakram. Avimukta, that is, it is not separating. The bone is bent inwards without separation. Chinnam. Anyadara parshavashishtam chinnam. One of the side is in contact in this type of bhagna. Patitam. Paditam anubahu vidaridam vedana vacha. Numerous cracks with pain is found in this type of bhagna named patita. Sphutitam. Shuga purnam ivatmadam vipulam visphutitam sphutitam iti. A piece of bone get splittered off from the rest of the bone. Patient feels pain. As though the area is filled with the thorns. Thus, we complete the types of bhagna in this session. I hope this video is useful for all of you. Shows your interest in the form of likes and comments. And please subscribe this channel so that you will get the updates of our uploads. Thank you. Thank you so much.